Hydrogen. What does that give us?
By mole, we're looking at 63%.
63? Mm-hmm. Wow. That is a big bite.
My next step's got to be oxygen.
Oxygen, 26%.
26. There you have your water. Mm-hmm.
Carbon, 9%.
Carbon. 9.
For a total of 98%.
Right.
Nitrogen, 1.25%.
1.25.
That brings you to 99.25%, which only leaves you with the trace elements. Down where the magic happens.
Oh, wait a minute. What about calcium? Calcium's not a trace. I've got a whole skeleton to account for.
You would think, right?
Right.
Calcium. Calcium is only 0.25%.
What?
Uh-huh.
That low?
Mm-hmm.
Seriously? Damn, I never would have thought that. Okay, so where does iron fit in?
Iron. Wow, okay. 0.00004%.
What? Mm-hmm. You can't have hemoglobin without iron.
Apparently it don't take much.
No, it doesn't. Go figure. Sodium.
Sodium? 0.04. Phosphorus, 0.19.
0.19. There we go. So, the whole thing adds up to 99.888042%. We are 0.111958% shy.
Supposedly, that's everything.
Yeah?
Mm-hmm.
I don't know, it just seems like something's missing, doesn't it? There's got to be more to a human being than that.